Our immigration system doesn't align with the values of this country.
It makes you feel less than human sometimes.
The immigration system is broken and needs to be fixed.
Millions of immigrants from across the nation are mobilizing for change.
This is America. This is my country. This is who I am. And whoever lives here is part of me.
We believe in our ability to bring about change because we have an unprecedented convergence of factors today. We have the convergence of President Obama's leadership. We have the congressional leadership and an outpouring of public support for real reforms as never before. And we have you, every single one of you who are here today,
if we all collectively looked at each other as human beings, I think America would be the best nation in the world. It really would be.
This year, we're going to tell a different story. We're going to tell a story where courage triumphed over fear, where recognition of the family prevailed over criminalizing immigrants, where workers and business found a win-win solution for the good of the economy. And this will be the new story in America.
Fundamentally, we're looking at an issue of justice for people who are seeking a better quality of life.
If we believe in community, if we believe in community values, then we believe in a just, fair, and humane immigration system.
If we start working together, it will be a mutual benefit. It will help economy, it will help education, healthcare. All those are related. And if we start helping each other, we can grow together.
I say immigrants, you say